everyone. I just wanted to make a really quick clip to ask you for your help with my new collection. I'm collecting chop marks. And if you don't know what a chop mark is, actually I just learned what one was back at the beginning of the cut project. But a chop mark is either the stamp you put on the side or a signature someone puts on the bottom of their ceramic work. And I am collecting ceramic artist chop marks. I just think they're amazing. Everyone is so different. And I have a small collection started as of the date of this video, but I just wanted to put a call out to you. Just take a really quick picture of your chop mark and send a website, so then I can link, if somebody looks at your chop mark and they want to see your work, they can click on it. It's free promotion to send a photo. So I can add it like stamps. I'm not collecting stamps, I'm collecting chop mark pictures. If you want to go to my website, it's hobbypotter.com, and you can see the chop marks I have so far up in the top of the page. But if you want to send one, you can either do it through Facebook. If you're you can friend me on Facebook and post it to my wall, or you can just send an email. There's a contact spot, and it should open up to an email. And if you just attach the photo and put what city or what country you're from, and then the website that you'd like me to link it to, or even an email address. I don't know. I wouldn't recommend that. I don't really want to link to an email. If you have a blog, I can do a blog, but it has to relate to the ceramics. Okay, it can't be like a blog of, I don't know, cooking, unless it relates to cooking with ceramics. Anyway, just to say, send me your chop marks. I'd so much appreciate it. I can't wait to build my collection because I just love looking at all the different signatures and things. But thanks for your help. See you next time.